I've done this for a long time. I've seen ballots. I've seen, I've touched ballots. I've felt ballots. The first thing that struck me, though, wasn't the way the ballot was marked. It was how clean these ballots were. And that's where the word pristine came from, because that was the only word that came to mind. I said, these are so clean. These are pristine. And I was running my hand over them, and I said to my partner, Barbara, I said, Barbara, look at these. These are almost immaculate. And then I noticed on the bubble that was for Joseph R. Biden, there was a slight eclipse, but I could tell these had been printed. And then as we went through this batch of 110, which should have only been 100, 107 of them all had this little eclipse for Biden. The next thing I saw was I started glancing down the ballot, and every vote on every ballot, both sides, even soil and conservation, was exactly the same.
What about the referendums?
They were exactly the same.
What are the chances of that?
I'd say that's a statistical impossibility. I've done this forever, and most people forget something on a ballot.
And they all voted for the same thing.
They did.
Biden, Ossoff, Warnock, soil and water amendments, it was all the same.
Everything was the same, and they were obviously pre-printed. They tried to tell me the things that they were, but I knew that they weren't that. They couldn't have been adjudicated ballots. These were pre-printed ballots. This is the part that I just am so sure of. I think some of the test ballots from prior to the election made their way into some of these batches. There were 800 in this box. Out of all those, there were less than 40 for Trump and 7 for Jorgensen. And as long as I've been doing this, I have never seen odds like that.
So what's that? Somebody do the math. 96%. 95% for Biden. I mean, that's unheard of. Plus, soil and water is the same. Amendments are the same. Down ballots the same. Council, mayor, whatever the referendums. This is a statistical impossibility, right? So you saw that. And what about the other thing? They weren't folded.
Correct.
No crease.
As I ran my hand over these, there was no wear on them. Even when the ballot is sitting on your kitchen table, soil from your hands gets on there. Soil from somebody else's hands when they're opening the ballot gets on there. These were the cleanest ballots I have ever in my life seen.
And if you got to deliver them back in an envelope, Susie, and that's the law.
That's
right.
They
have to be in an envelope. Envelope has to be sealed, and you sign across the seal. Are these magic ballots? Did somebody steam clean them? How are they not folded?
That was the first thing that drew my attention, was the fact that they were so... And then the paper felt different. There was just such an anomaly to these ballots.
Unbelievable.